Sure, you know, I think just managing emotions of a whole event is really exciting and nerve-wracking. I kind of know how to deal with that. I know how to do the rounds. You know, you can do it in practice all you want, but actually doing it, I think, is something a little different. So, yeah, being 31, I think I deserve to have some veteran experience under my belt.
Do you think it's silly?